having been buried with him in baptism and raised with him to a new life through your faith in the working of God, as displayed when he raised Christ from the dead. When you were dead in your sins and in the uncircumcision of your flesh, worldliness, manner of life, God made you alive together with Christ, having freely forgiven us all our sins. Colossians 2:12-13. Having buried with him in baptism and raised with him to a new life